In this video, we will see how to make simple and easy fruit popsicles using common ingredients. So let's get started. For the mango popsicles, we will take out the pulp of about 2 mangoes here, add them to a mixer jar, add 1 cup of curd in this. Along with sugar, add sugar as per your own taste or about 3 teaspoons. Usually quantity of sweetener totally depends on the sweetness of your fruit. For flavor, also add 1/2 teaspoon of vanilla essence. Now blend this into a smooth paste. Ready to be poured into the popsicle molds. Put the popsicle mold in the freezer section of your fridge. It can take about 6 to 8 hours to freeze the popsicles. Here, after 6 hours, our mango popsicles are ready. After taking out the popsicle mold from the freezer, wait for a minute or keep the popsicle mold immersed in water or under the running tap water for a few seconds so that you can easily unmold the popsicles. Enjoy these yummy, simple to make mango popsicles. Let's move on to another popsicle, banana popsicle. For making these yummy kids' favorite banana popsicles, we will blend 2 bananas into a smooth paste. To this, let's add 2 cups of milk. Now blend it again into a smooth puree. Add 1 to 2 teaspoons of honey or as per your own taste. Next, 1/4 teaspoon of cinnamon powder, 1/2 teaspoon of vanilla, and 1 tablespoon of curd. Give it a blend into a smooth puree, and this is done. Let's pour this into the popsicle molds. Freeze for 6 to 8 hours and then you are good to go. Immerse in water for a few seconds so that you can easily unmold your popsicle. And now don't forget to enjoy them. After banana popsicles, let's make watermelon popsicles. Cut your watermelon in cubes, remove the seeds. Here to fill our popsicle mold, we require about 2 cups of watermelon juice. Drop the watermelon in your blending jar. Strain out to remove the fiber or any left out seeds. To enhance the sweetness, mix 1 to 2 teaspoons of honey or as per your taste into this juice. And that's it, we will drop this watermelon juice into the popsicle molds. To make it little fancy, we will drop here some chocolate chips into this. But from our experience, we can say that instead of dropping these chocolate chips, you can add some melted chocolate over it, which will make it look more fancy and tasty. After freezing for 6 to 8 hours, our watermelon choco popsicles are ready. This summer, do make and enjoy these yummy 3 simple to make popsicles. Till we meet again, bye bye.